Oh, what it do? It's your boy Monroe back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box. Also, check out my debut single, Handle It, out now on all streaming platforms. Link also in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Queen Nicki Minaj featuring Lil Wayne and Drake with Seeing Green. This is just the audio. Nicki put her mixtape, Beat Me Up Scotty, on streaming platforms. And she also released 3 new songs with it, this being one of them. So I was like, let me not, you know, I've obviously heard the mixtape. Like, I was, you know, in high school when Nicki Minaj dropped. So I'm very familiar. But the three new songs, I was like, let me react to them on my channel. I listened to the song that was called, the song that was like the remix, that was like the Jamaican type of song. I listened to that one. Already, so just react to this one and I'm gonna react to Fractions. So yeah, let's hop into it. Ooh, I know this does not sample Heather Headley In My Mind, which is one of my favorite songs of all time. Okay, Nicki, I love a good sample, like New York Kanye West type of beat. It just like an old school hip hoppity type of beat, because I know these three are like gonna bar us up with the sample. They about to eat this up. Ooh, come on. Don't put no K after that beat, boy. That's a bad call. Mood as fuck. If you know, you know. Ooh, I wore a gap before a tattoo. I had to. Like, Wayne is giving us 04 Wayne back? 05 Wayne? Come on. My bitch a vacuum. I told her keep clean. Wow, he is barring us up. Like, Wayne. Okay, Nicki, I know this is supposed to just be like a throwaway. This should have been on your album. You still can put this on your album. This deserves a video. This is like, fuck like TikTok, fuck like the charts, fuck a number one single, a radio hit. This, we need this for the culture. For hip hop, Nicki, you gotta shoot the video for this. I just need a queen who ain't scared to fuck a Stephen King. Scared? Stephen King, the king of horror? Oh! Ooh! Ooh! He is his barnes up. Gucci, teddy bears, and trying out the positive, because I'm just like, but this nigga is line after line, bar after bar. Wayne, this is the hardest Wayne verse I done heard in a minute. Wow. See, one thing about it, two things for sure. Wayne and Drake gonna come through. Drake always comes through. Like, his verses are damn near perfect all the time. Top tier. He's just a top tier lyricist. But when it comes to Nicki, they don't play about her. They gonna bring out their best shit. Like, at least in this one, they bringing out their best. Like, I ain't heard the other two yet. But if they're on his top of time, woo. Wow. This is rapping. Mmm. My nose ring over here messing up. Okay, like, already. You just a standout. I'm the standout, you're the stand-in. Ooh. Mmm. Now, I know that these are just, like, Nicki always been talking spicy prior to other female rappers being on top. So I'm not gonna say that this is directed towards that girl in specific, because I really enjoy the other girl as well. I enjoy them both. But just for shits and giggles, you know, like, if I was the other girl, I would be feeling like, ooh, this bitch is talking shit about me. She be a shady. Ooh. Mmm. Okay, Nicki, all the girls are younger than you, so they're all, you know, gonna be on TikTok and stuff like that. Like, so that line, as shady as that was supposed to be, it didn't really strike me as like, it didn't really pack the punch like it was supposed to, just because it's just like, well, yeah, like, I mean, of course. The younger girls, the younger kids are gonna be on the TikTok, you know? I wouldn't expect you to be chasing a TikTok hit, if you will, you know? But my gosh, is this, I know it's a general statement, like, she's just talking generally. I don't think she's directing this towards anyone, of course, but it sounds mighty specific, you know? And by the way, I'm gonna say this is a Saweetie stan page over here. I love Saweetie, and you know, Saweetie has no shame in her game. She loved chasing a TikTok hit, and it's okay, because it's working for her. So, and I know she ain't talking about her, I'm just saying. Ooh, I ain't heard nobody say brolic in a song. Okay, Nicki brings out the vocabulary. Her and Mariah Carey bring out the vocab. I've been high and die. Come on, bitch. Okay. I'm still tripping off the line where she said something about, I can wash these bitches, or these bitches try to wash me and they couldn't even rinse me, or something like that. I don't know what she said, but that was a cold ass line. All right, Nicki did her thing. Nicki did her thing on this. like, they gotta shoot a video. They have to. This is a song for the culture. This is hip hop. This is something I feel like I haven't heard in a minute. I guess we can only expect this type of stuff from the elite of hip hop, because this type of rapping or this type of sound is done, essentially. So I wouldn't expect any newer artists to make records like this anymore. I think after, like, the whole Drake and Nicki, Kendrick, Cole, like, Big Sean, Wale, that era, you know, pretty much everybody after that era that's up now, I feel like probably will never come up with a song like this. Like, okay, come on, Drake, what you got for us? My favorite rapper.
Y'all some drama queens for real. It's all good though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up?
Okay. Come on, Dre.
First time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the early white.
See more plaques than two brushes. Come on, like. When I tell you that these niggas come with the fucking metaphors. Oh my gosh. Like, okay. Growing up, especially like early, like middle school, early high school, Lil Wayne was like the king of just music. Especially like metaphors. Like, I've always liked, Ludacris for that. You know, for he has a lot of metaphors. He has a lot of animation in his voice, a lot of flow. But as far as like just bar for bar, metaphor after metaphor, saying the most cleverest shit in the smoothest way, Lil Wayne is the king of that. Lil Wayne pretty much birthed Nicki and Drake, two of the most barred up rappers of all time. And all three of their metaphors are insane. And Drake gonna give you different flows. He switches up his flows. He does unconventional shit. Like, he is the GOAT. I don't care. Like, he's mastered how to make radio hits, but he still knows how to rap. Like, he is just everything. And this beat is like a Drake beat, 100%. I wonder if Drake brought this to them, because this is like something he would have rapped over 1,000%. Like,
the ice is
free on the Jesus, okay? Jesus, peace, ice, that one time for the one time. Okay, yeah, this is clean. They came with it.
I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed the garage. None of this shit's is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage. Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. G-O-D. C-M-B.
Okay. Damn, see, all the cars in the garage, these ain't no Dodge. Damn, what you got against Dodges? We ain't got money like you, Drake. It's like, nah, but yeah, that was CN Green, Nicki Minaj, featuring Lil Wayne and Drake. Woo, barred up. I mean, Wayne just set the track off. He just set the tone. His verse was my favorite for sure, because it was just like nasty. Like, I haven't heard Wayne like that in a minute. Just his voice was really crisp, clear. I can understand everything he was saying. It wasn't super auto-tuned. And he just gave us bar after bar after bar. Just nasty. Nicki came. I loved her flow on it. She gave us that kind of slower staccato type of flow, which is like my favorite. Like, Nicki, when she comes with her slower type of flows, those just hit 10 times harder. And then, you know, Drake does what Drake does. He just gonna give you bars. He gonna give you a flow switch up, you know. I loved it. They gotta shoot a video for the culture. This is definitely like hip hop royalty right here. Kudos to all three of y'all. Nicki's back, okay? If you like that too, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box, and I'll see y'all in the next one.